Nice move. An open opportunity for three. And Jamal Crawford comes up short. And again, Miami on the run. Here's Wade. Dwayne Wade with the bucket, and he is fouled by Richardson.
Marv, it's very difficult as a player to have the kind of strength to finish a play like that when you're getting fouled.
And Dwayne Wade at the line for the first time, looking to complete a three-point play. Here's Walker.
I like the offense, Marv. They're doing a nice job getting to the rim, but you've got to convert that play.
Crawford able to extend, and Jamal Crawford thought he was fouled, was looking for a call. Walker going the double. Accelerates. Posey getting inside.
Gotta make the easy ones, Marv. That's a nice little attempt there, but just couldn't convert.
To Curry. Curry with a layup opportunity. And Jamal Crawford set it up for Eddie Curry. Penetrating. The ball will go back to the Heat.
2 minutes left in the third quarter. Out of bounds, Heat ball.
Williams to the rim and rebounded by Crawford.
Well, it's about all you can hope for. A nice, easy attempt, but they just can't make a shot.
Posey able to extend. Foul number two called on Richardson. And James Posey at the line.
Quarters of this one have been played. The Heat lead by nine.